KeyShot is a real-time rendering software. It is also a global illumination program that can also be used for animation and interactive visuals. The software can use both engines for rendering the CPU and the GPU.
The new version of KeyShot 10 presents multiple advanced and new features to you.
Like twist camera animation, it is used a lot in the animation to add dramatic effects. You can then control the angle and the time of your camera's twist. Sun and sky die arc animation allows you to get advantage of the daylight. You can adjust the date and the time, or you can apply keyframe for better control. It is an important feature to get realistic animation and render. Keyframe animation enables you to control the animation timeline. You can also record sequences of keyframe and create a complex animation in no time. As for RealCloth 2.0, this feature offers a high-level quality for KeyShot. The results are so close to reality, and this improvement includes 3D play for yarn-like geometry and increases more the level of fibers. Firefly Filter presents a sort of denoiser to all the extra light that can be found in the render. It removes all the unwanted light from the scene. Another great feature in KeyShot is the solo mode. When you activate this mode, your workflow using the software becomes smoother. It allows you to work on a multiple parts without the need to hide or lock other parts. Rendering any kind of project is an important step for any designer. Showing the results of your work presents a huge part of the process. KeyShot offers a lot of good and simple features at the same time for users to have a realistic render. KeyShot offers you a large range of textures and materials all in one library based on cloud. And you can also upload your materials and share them with other users. When you add a lot of light to your scene, the software becomes heavy, but then you need to activate performance mode. This option will remove some of the lighting settings like global illumination and shadows. For more realistic renders, you can use the depth of field. You can find it in the camera tab. You can then activate it and adjust it according to the project requirement. In addition, you can set up the focus point by clicking on the part that you want to show first. And then, KeyShot will apply the blur automatically on the rest of the render. You can get KeyShot for $994.98. It also has a free version, but it does not offer a free trial for users. The software is available on Windows, Mac, SaaS, Cloud, and web-based. Every new version of the software offers better tools and a huge improvement in the quality of its renders. The software works well in objects with a high level of details. It also collaborates well with some rendering software, like Rhino and AllCAD software. In addition, it supports more than 20 different file formats. KeyShot enables you to use the HDRI editor, which is a great option to improve the quality of the render, to have a realistic lighting, and to custom the environment lighting. The workflow with the software is extremely fast. You can go from model to rendering in only a few minutes. The application of the materials is direct and easy using the drag and drop method. The interface of the software is intuitive and simple, and you will easily get familiar with the learning curves of the software in few hours. KeyShot supports multiple languages, including English, German, Italian, French, Spanish, Russian, Japanese, and Chinese. In order to visualize a section of the object and also to see the method from inside, you can use the command cutaway. You can also work on the reflection, the quality of the materials, the bump, and other material settings to get the best realistic renders. The interface of the software is quite simple and well organized. Every section has a bunch of tools related to a specific task. For example, Camera Tools has all the commands related to the position of the camera, depth of view, and orientation. Materials Tool has all the tools that help you improve and apply materials to your object. Geometry Tool is about affecting and modifying the geometry in the scene. The interface of the software is divided into four main sections. One is the main interface where you can find the real-time view, toolbar, and the main menu. The second section contains floating windows that have the render tools, HDRI editor, and reference. Third section has the docking windows where you can find a library, animation timeline, material template, and cloud library. And finally, the fourth section contains workspaces, gestures, and welcome windows. KeyShot offers more than 750 preset materials on the library of the software, and thousands more on the cloud library, and you can even create your materials. KeyShot also offers you all the documentation and all the necessary plans and technical drawings for the manufacturing. KeyShot offers endless possibilities. You can even use it in the industry field to create automotive machines. KeyShot has multiple settings related to the lighting, since it is a very important point in the rendering process. You have environment lighting, where you can can set up windows. You can also use ground illumination, self-shadow to put a shadow on the object itself. As for the general lighting, you can use ray bounces, global illumination, and global illumination bounces. Before starting to apply materials and light, you can specify the resolution of the render. This determines also the size of the image shown in the real-time view. KeyShot is always available to offer all the necessary help for its users. For instance, you have KeyShot Viewer, which is a standalone application that enables you to share scenes with people who don't have KeyShot. Animation in KeyShot is a sort of rectangular node in the animation timeline, and each one has a start and an end, which means every node has a duration. These nodes are removable. You can move them, scale them, and even line them up. KeyShot is a versatile software, working well with multiple 3D software, and it supports a lot of 3D file formats. Some of the most well-known software in the design field are 3ds Max, Maya, AutoCAD, Cinema 4D, Revit, Rhino, SketchUp, SolidWorks, and other 3D software. You can find all the materials present in the KeyShot library in the Material tab. All the materials that exist in the library have been created using material type that make the application easy and smooth for users. Every different type of materials displays the necessary parameters to the specific type of materials to make it easier for users. The materials are arranged in folders where you can find over 550 different materials such as fabric, leather, wood, metal, and even smoke. As for the KeyShot Cloud Library, you can find it on the left side of the KeyShot toolbar, or you can access to it directly from the KeyShot Cloud address. Using this method of rendering will allow you to take advantage of your network's computer resources to render an image or an animation. Any user can send his work to be rendered via this network. All the user's work will be organized in a queue. This method is based on three main elements: master, queue, and slaves. The queue shows the users all the work and project that has been sent by other users and submitted. Master manages the network resources, and slaves work on the renders. KeyShot network rendering offers you a lot of useful features. For instance, the new updates of this program will be made automatically from the queue engine. It also shows you when your work is rendering and the time you have left to get the render done. It is possible to prioritize some jobs in the queue as well. This method can be used on both Windows and Mac. Since this system is independent of KeyShot and you can install it easily and follow the instruction to use it. Moreover, you have the Slave Tray application that allows you to update any number of cores you want. And of course, the more cores you have, the more powerful the rendering engine gets, and the performance gets better, which will take less time to get the render. KeyShot Network Render works with all KeyShot versions, starting from KeyShot 3. It also works with the different version available, KeyShot Pro and KeyShot Pro Floating.